resistance training in the moment tends to burn less calories than cardio. So if you do 30 minutes of cardio and 30 minutes of resistance training, the cardio will burn more calories, but the resistance training burns more residual calories.